Now, correct me if I'm wrong, but this has to be one of the most satisfying blackhead removals I think I found online. So we've got a really big blackhead, a clogged paw, that's kind of ready for that extraction. They're using gentle pressure to remove it, and then they're changing up the technique a little bit to remove what I think is quite a large amount of debris and congestion from the skin. What do you guys think to this and the results?